Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is part 2 of the second rowers versus fullbacks. Yep, part 1. You guys should watch part 1 first, as it is the first part. But in this video, the second rowers versus the fullbacks, and I'm going to play as the second rowers in this one. So hopefully we win. What about this? 3 fens to start the game off. Now, in the first part. Oh, go! Paying my junior. What was I saying? Okay, so in the first part, the fullbacks were able to hold out the second rowers. But now I'm playing as the second rowers. The fullbacks should lose. Oh, I was trying to go for a try. Ready, last tackle. Knock on. Damn. We're in really good attacking position there. We're really strong. But couldn't push forward. Death go, but I'm not letting him go through the fullback. Once a fullback goes through our fullback, that's a try for them. I'm not going to be able to catch up to any of them. They're all so fast. Especially if it's one of, especially if it's a Tedesco or Dusty, oops, or even Papenhuizen. They're all so fast. What was that? What kind of catch was that? Nice. How's that not 6 again? I went straight into the fullback's player. I don't know if I should step with the second runners. Or fend. Because when I see gaps like that, I think I should step. I want the second rowers to be the first team on the scoreboard. I press the wrong button. Yep. Anyway, that's the end of the field goal. Alright. We can't let them break through the line. And he offloads it. The second rowers offloads in the last video was so dangerous. They broke through the line so many times because of the offloads. A little Dufty's there. And there's just a gap there. Alright, 4 on the 50 meter line. So if second rowers do win, it means that whoever I'm playing as is going to win. But if the fullbacks win again, it means fullbacks are the best team for, if you say, yeah. But if the second rowers do win, I'm going to do a video on what the game thinks. I'm going to be commentating on a... I'm going to be spectating the game. A big hit! That's... Sorry. So, I'm going to be... Field goal by Leilua. Just because they big hit me. But, so... A video on... If I win 1-0... That'll be great. But I want to try. So yes, I'm going to be spectating the game. Alright, fullbacks and second rowers. To see what Rugby League Live 4 thinks is the best team. So it's just going to be whoever whoever wins is going to be the best team. Nicara, he's running through the line. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. The fullback play was definitely too fast. So I passed it, but doesn't really do anything. How does the bomb go there?
That's a try. That's a try.
The captain has got to try. The captain has got to try. The other player who passed the ball, Derek Sims, could have gone to try because he broke through the tackle. But he was when he was in the tackle and decided to just offload it. So we got to Derek Sims, but he still gets a try. The second rowers leading 7-0 just before half time. So let's see if we can get one try just on the buzzer. Or after the buzzer, I guess. Lua fends off that player. Fends off that player. Offloads it. Offloads it. Intercept. Poppenhausen. I didn't know he was going to intercept that. Oh, kick out. I don't know who's going to be good in here on the fullback. I think something like Ghana would be the best. Derek Sims? Alright, I think Wade Graham has to be the captain. He just seems like a good captain. Oh, and it has Alex Logan. Derek Sims. I'm gonna be. Corey Harrier in your era. Oh wait, I accidentally said he was captain. Oh my god. Wade Graham is captain. Fusi, Peter Pengai Jr. And Mitch Barnett with Luciano. Alright, second half. Going off now. So, I think I'm going to have to start doing big hits. Because the fullback is so small. They're just going to spill the ball easily. Oh, I can't get to get to. Oh, he breaks through. It's lucky the fullback was there. Okay, the players. On. I thought they were going to get the ball because I ran out. That scared me. I don't know if that's a good idea. We're on the halfway line, so we don't have that far to run. We need a field goal just because I don't like winning with an odd number. This feels weird. I completely miss it. And it goes dead and goal. Can't be hit him. Oh, he has 7-6. He's in front of him. Why do we slip on that? And get him. That was my fault. I ran out. And they got the ball. Intercepted. What the hell was that? And now they've got another 6 again. They threw two big passes, and we couldn't catch the ball. And then we knock on the ball, but we can't catch it. Come on, guys. We're in danger position now. Grab his legs. Grab his legs. Held up. Held up. Alright, good, he's held up. And it's a handover. Good defense by the second rowers. Pretty surprised. I guess that's where fullbacks don't do that well. So the run, Dufty. Oh man, if he made it any further, we wouldn't have been able to catch him. Why would you pass it to the left? There's no winger there. Winger's behind you. Good, Brighton. I'm going to need to change just because I'm scared. David Fafita. Let's get Kikan on there. Papali. Sims. Brighton. Then Lua, let's keep it like that. Fazal from Dummy Half. Right, come on. Good kick pressure. Oh my gosh. I thought he was passing to that player. What are you doing, Nikola? Come on, guys. Just push forward. They're not pushing forward as much. They're definitely getting too tired. I can't get any more fends in because it's good that it's not fending anymore. But it's fourth tackle on the 10 meter line. And they grab the ball. What was that? You can't do that. That's just broken. Well, we hold them out. The second rowers have won it. 7-0. Whoops. Next video, I'm definitely gonna do what the game thinks is better. I reckon fullbacks will win that one though, just because the fullbacks just seem like a better team. The second row is, they don't seem like a team with the game what they know will win. But I'm going to end it there, guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one.